Why is Milestone supporting chess? It's about logic, it's about creative thinking, and I think that is resonating extremely well with business. It is resonating extremely well with entrepreneurial spirit, what we call it in Milestone Systems. We are here in Copenhagen today with Magnus Carlsen, the world champion chess, and we are at the Cirkusbygning in the midst of Copenhagen.
So how about the event tonight? Have you prepared particularly for such an event, or is this something that you do very often?
The kind of event tonight is not something I do all the time. It's a few times a year, and but it's always fun. It's part of my philosophy that's always been that chess is a fun game. There should always be a huge element of fun.
I'm really proud to see that out of 24 simultaneous chess players tonight, we saw 4 out of the last 7 being the Milestone guys.
Actually, I was afraid of the audience when I looked up at the stage, but on the stage it was more Magnus that was scary because he was playing so fast. I thought we had more time on each move, but he was just, you could just hear him walking towards you. What should I move now?
You know, my biggest fear was that I should go out first, but it actually turned out that all 4 of us was in the last third. One of my colleagues, Jakob, he was number 3 or something. I think we did a fantastic performance.
It's really a night to remember. And of course, when you're a chess player, this is really amazing. I'm happy now.